over in Hollywood, they're not the Oscars, but they still shine the spotlight on Emmy-nominated shows that are made right here in L.A. Rasha Goel has the highlights.
Just like Dorothy said, in the classic Wizard of Oz, there is no place like home.
Hollywood is the home for production, and the term roll camera is being heard more often all over the city. Coinciding with the Emmys, Councilman Mitch O'Farrell's Made in Hollywood Honors recently recognized 18 Emmy-nominated productions.
Anyone who knows the show, we love L.A. We just sit around making up jokes about L.A., and they stay in the show. So thank you all. We're so happy to be here and be honored.
TV shows such as Modern Family, Veep, and The People vs. O.J. Simpson were awarded for keeping their productions in Los Angeles.
There's a very large writing staff on a comedy, usually 13 to 15 people, and there's a lot of conversation with the network and the studios on content, because comedy does break barriers sometimes in certain subject matters and things like that. So it's much easier if they come to table reads and they have the dialogue right there.
This is Hollywood. They're great secondary markets, but they're just not Hollywood here. I mean, look at the weather. It also means you're never rained out on a production. As a producer, that means so much. I can't tell you how much money is lost when you go to other places and you have to delay because of a rain date.
Made in Hollywood Honors was launched in 2011 and recognizes both Oscar and Emmy nominated projects produced in the state of California. And this year, the list of honorees grew 20%.
We know that the film and television tax credit that the state honored us with has made a huge difference.
Shows such as Veep, who used to film in Maryland, have returned to L.A.
The show is really fortunate they were able to apply for and get the tax credit. I think the huge benefit of moving to L.A. is that the writing staff and the cast and the crew all get to be close to their families.
Out of our 160,000 members across the country, 90,000 are LA locals. So do you realize that when we have production here and people can sleep in their own beds, they can go to their kids' soccer games?
The message here is pretty clear. There is no better place to shoot than Hollywood. From the City of Dreams, I'm Rasha Goel for LA This Week.